Exponents, raising a power to a power. Here we have 5 to the third being raised to the second power. You can solve two different ways. First, we can multiply everything inside the parentheses twice according to the exponent. 5 to the third times 5 to the third. With this setup, we add the exponents to multiply them. So 3 plus 3 equals 6. Let's try the other way. When you have parentheses that separate the exponents, we multiply the exponents. 5 as the base, we multiply the exponents 3 times 2 equals 6. Let's try it with a variable. Here we have 5 times x inside the parentheses, all raised to the second power. To solve, we distribute the power of 2 to both the 5 and the x. Once evaluated, we get 25 times x to the second power. Let's try two variables. Here we have 5 times x to the third power, y to the fourth power, all raised to the second power. We solve by multiplying every exponent within the parentheses by 2, starting with 4 times 2, which is 8. 3 times 2 equals 6. The 5 has an unseen exponent of 1, so 2 times 1 is 2. We remove the parentheses and we have the final answer. 5 squared becomes 25x to the 6, y to the 8th. Take care and thanks.